So. This is the second area. I knew that was gonna happen, but it might be the fastest way to... Okay, it does damage. I was wondering what kind of shit it would be, but this allows me to at least check the area better. No. Either tell me for free or fuck off. Oh, here was another stair I didn't know about. Which brings me back in this hellhole. Now, do I go to the right? Yes, because there's an item. Probably gonna encounter another trap. Not so lucky, for once. Except that I get heat spam if spammed. And he's dead again. I hate it so much. I'm actually running out of revival beads. Nice. Let's get out of this hellhole. See if we can fuse the monk. what that did. That is enough. Blue sphere. Okay, so give me lifestone. Clearly still taunting me with lifestones. Yeah, no one cares about irritation anymore. We made it out of the dungeon. Mana Link, back to Ikaburu. Safe. Cathedral of Shadows, let's see. Yes, yes. I want to fuse one. Both choices are Matador. What do I need for the other guy? I was pretty sure I downloaded Heretic Mansion to check. Which fusion material I would need. This is taking forever. Fully deleted it, which is weird. I'm not seeing it anywhere. Also, can't remember where I installed the emulator, which doesn't help. That is. The Heretic Mansion. I knew I didn't delete it. Fiend, where are the fiends? Down here. I need. Atabaka. Oh, makes no sense. None of those fusions are looking any good. But do I have a vial there? I don't. Did I have? Oh no, I don't have them either. No gemmas. Dragons. Didn't get Ortrus since it was too high level. Do you need a fiend for all that crap? And it's high level. Don't have a fallen either. I have a haunt. In Pisaka and in Yaka. So I could get Florus. Or Decabria from the compendium, which I 100% can afford. I need the Fornius. I can afford Fornius. Let's try that. Maybe. By level makes more sense since Fornius should be pretty low. There he is. And he's 4k. Yes, summon. Use. Apparently the moon face doesn't fit. Nocturne. Okay, so I need 7-8 to fuse him, since I don't give two fucks about Matador. Oh, let's circle around until 7-8. So you might be useful for my fusion shenanigans, and literally anyone can one-shot you. I'm the wild, I don't talk. Right. For a second I thought it's beast. It's wilder. Yeah, so she's Bicon isn't joining me. Momo, whatever dude, might though. So, let's leave him alive. That's 450 maka down the drain. Nearly forgot about the moon face and why I'm doing this. But that's a junk shop. Do I have anything I need other than revival beads? Bloody hell, is that crap expensive? Okay, we can freeze for years. Using Pisaka would be such a waste, so let's this guy? Zahnenbuffler is great enough. Okay, if I were to fuse Daisotruth anything, I only can't fuse him with Zenri. Which makes it pretty bad to have Zenri. Let's check what Zenri turns into. Garbage. Straight up garbage, because for more isn't helpful. Anything. I need a spot to effectively use Daisouju. And Kushinada is decent enough to keep. Return it, summon it again because I'm an idiot. Yeah. Let's try to recruit. Oh, that was garbage. I guess he first, then poured out. I have the cash. Oh, that's hilarious. Another link to Ginza. I guess I could then beat the next boss and then get food, call it a day afterwards. Since I wasted like 50 minutes trying to figure out what to fuse.